Okay, welcome to the Clifton Suspension Bridge in Clifton in Bristol. We are just gearing up for the Southwest Ambulance Service to do their Running Man Challenge. You can see there's lots of ambulances parked on this bit of grass just next to the bridge here in Clifton. There's one team of paramedics there. It's not just one group doing it, they are having a dance off. So there's the challengers over there. You can see it's a beautiful day here in Clifton. The sun's out, which means it's quite difficult for me to see this screen, but hopefully you can see what's going on. So there they are, ready to get jiggy with it. I don't know quite when they're going to start, but bear with us, it's worth it. I've seen them rehearsing, believe me. So you've probably seen some similar things from emergency services. The Running Man Challenge started in New Zealand a few weeks ago. They then challenged, it was a police force there, another police force, and it's now spread around the world. So here we are with the Southwest Ambulance Service about to do their Running Man Challenge. But there is a pretty serious side to this, because one of their colleagues, Kath Osmond, and you can just see Kath over there standing by that sign, she was diagnosed with malignant melanoma a few years ago. It's a long story, which we will be telling on Points West for you throughout today, but she has been through lots of different courses of treatment. Now she is at the stage where the NHS can't offer her any more life-saving treatment. She told me just a couple of weeks ago she was given a diagnosis that was terminal, and she was told that she had just 3 months to live. So they are trying to raise £70,000 via their Just Giving page for their colleague Kath Osmond. That £70,000 could pay for private, new, groundbreaking treatment that would help prolong her life and possibly, she hopes, cure her condition. That treatment's based in Manchester. We'll tell you more about it on Points West throughout the day, but they need £70,000 to pay for that treatment. So that is what they're trying to raise here. So you can see a pretty good turnout. They've called it the Ambulance Family, the Southwest Ambulance Family, here to support their colleague, Kath Osmond, next to the Clifton Suspension Bridge, right now in Bristol. So just a couple of minutes away, we think. Just show you some of the crowds here. To a different shot. Lots of people coming to watch. Lots of cameras too. I think we are imminent now, so watch the lady with the megaphone. She's the one who's starting it. Here we go. It's the last 2 or 3 minutes, I'm told, so it's not a hugely long dance. Or dance off, I should say. But it is impressive. They've got some moves. Here we go.
Bring it back like she loves some. In the club with the lights off, but you act a shy fall. Come and show me that you're with it.
Dead eyes.
Yeah.
Don't worry, there's more.
Right, slowly walk in.
Boy, you should know that I've got you on my mind. A secret admirer. I've been watching.
Sign off in 1 second. Thanks for watching. I'm just going to give you a look at the sign so you can see here. Okay, thanks for watching, guys.